We got Video Game House 2 from RDC World 1, man. Look, I reacted to the first Video Game House maybe like almost 2 weeks ago already. And I've been meaning to get to this because these are some gems, bro. Like, they really, like, right now, if they did Video Game House, bro, that thing would go crazy. And it was already going crazy. This was in 2017 and it was going crazy back then. Imagine now, 5 years later. That thing with Supernova, bro, man. But let's get into this, bro, because like I said, this is a gem, bro.
That's just like what I said. Every time you get into an argument with Mario, Luigi gotta jump in. Yep. They both weak. That's why I'm busting them on sight. This interview's over. I'm busting them on sight. What's up, Mario Bros? Y'all wanna jump?
Come on, G. Put the gun down. Mario! Ain't shit happen. Roll the clip. Ain't shit happen, roll the clip. You know the Mario Bros run this shit. I don't even know why the producers would boost this shit up. They know, I don't know if the ratings were low or what, but ain't shit happen. Damn. I'm telling you, roll the clip. I'm not gonna sit there and explain myself, roll the clip. These are the ones I was talking about, Luigi. They're clean, huh?
They are, but they don't even match my clothes.
Those don't even match your clothes, Luigi.
You have a point, Mario.
Now these, they'll be fine with my fit. I'm telling you, Luigi, they're only 800
points. What's a big-ass laptop?
What's up, Mario Bros? You wanna jump?
Come on, G, put the gun in. Mario!
Hey, that's a double kill, man.
Mario, ho.
What happened?
What? You shot the Mario Bros?
Man, hell yeah, they was talking all that shit. That's what happens, bro.
You crazy as hell. You know what they gonna do to you? You're the Mario Bros.
Nigga, I'm Master Chief. I don't give a fuck, bro. That's what happens when you jump all the time.
Alright, whatever, man. This ain't got nothing to do with me, man. This is all you.
This isn't none of your business, so get out of here before I shoot you.
Shut the fuck up, Chief.
I tell you.
This isn't Halo. You forgot we had the things, huh? I told you to put the fucking guns up. You're not stuck. Now quit playing with us. We're not playing with you no more. How many times do I have to fucking say that?
I don't know, Mario.
Besides that, pretty much everything in the Video Game House has been the same. We're still out here, sorta still weak, and Mario Bros still run that shit. But something did bother me the other day. My brother, Luigi, I love him to death. But he was, for lack of a better word, fucking hating on me.
Hey, Sora, where Kyrie been at?
Yeah, where's she been?
She back at Destiny Island.
Destiny?
She's cheating on his ass.
No, I already know that. I didn't want to say it.
What's up, my niggas? I'm back from filming my new trailer, and I'm feeling like Tom Cruise in this bitch. We got to watch it. Come on.
Trailer?
Oh, hey, Mario.
I know. Come on, let's watch it.
All right.
Damn,
that whole clean
look
bitch. I say, this is like GTA, bro.
You can throw your hat. I'm telling you, this whole clean. I'm in the city. I'm doing big things. Come on. You can't lie. That shit was so clean. Nobody's touching that shit. Nobody. That's how they're doing it.
Come on, Luigi. What are you talking about? Cut that shit out, Mario. You know exactly what I'm talking about. Every time they put out a new system, they put out a new game, and you get all the credit. It's okay, Luigi. You're probably gonna get Luigi's Mansion 2 or something.
It already is Luigi's Mansion 2.
I don't fucking know. Maybe you'll get Luigi's condo or some shit.
Nah, fuck that.
Come on, a condo?
I'm gonna make my own fucking trailer. And it's gonna be better than that shit. And you can bet the coins on it.
Flop.
Hey, bro. What's about to happen always, like, it just shook me, dude. Like, if you're the people up here, bro, and you look down and you see this black nigga in a Luigi costume, and it's like fucking March. Ain't no time, no Halloween anytime soon. You just like, yo, man. Whose man's is this, bro? And once again, this was 2017, dog. They are really scratching their head like, what the fuck? Like, who like them two, bro? Like... Nah, bro. Hey, hey.
Bro, get off my car. Cut. Fucking cut. What are you doing? My shit. Chill out. You gonna pay for this shit? What's up, bro? What's up, bro? I tried to tell you. Oh my god. So this bro. Is my own game. And I was also don't forgetting mad at Mario about it.
It's not his fault. It's Nintendo. Fuck Nintendo. So I apologized about it, and we squashed this shit.
I mean, CJ's a good person and all. I mean, he really is. But everything he does is illegal.
These boys are clowns. These boys are fucking clowns, bro.
Appreciate the ride, homie.
Are you good, bro? Hey, why you always got a star?
You know how America do, niggas. Give me a star for no reason and shit. But it's whatever. It's Grove Street, bitch.
But there's six stars in San Andreas.
Well, my gas about to go out, so I'm about to pull over and go get some gas.
Nigga, don't worry about that shit. Pull over right here, homie. I got you. Pull over right here, homie. Grove Street, bitch. Trust me.
All right.
You said you need a new whip, right?
Yeah.
Well, let me go in here.
Yeah, Spider-Man and Freeze in full effect. I'm ready.
I'm ready.
Oh yeah, take it down. Girl, yeah. I must warn you.
Grove Street, bitch.
Bro, what the fuck are you doing?
I thought you needed a new ride, homie.
Bro, no. Bro, you got 3 stars now. Just take me home.
Alright, since you want to act like a little bitch.
Game is finna be fire,
I'm saying. But where is that though? It's been like 3 years. I mean, they gotta develop the game.
Hey, where you finna go, SEO?
Bro, why is this nigga always leaving? What does he do?
I don't know. I really wanna find out, little kid.
Why y'all up in his business? Let him do what he do.
You trying to follow him right now or what?
Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, not bad.
Bro, I'm trying to find a
rich. I know,
y'all, all right, I'll go. Let's just finish my trailer.
Bro, okay, no one worried about you, Sora.
6 years. The game's not coming out. Let's go.
6 years. Right. Actually, it did finally come out.
Who is this nigga?
Like, last year, right?
Wait, slow down. Is this him right here?
Is that him?
Bro, it is him.
How what is he man doing? On the roof?
Why is he up on the roof? What?
Bro, go.
Yeah, follow him. Follow him. Yeah. This nigga crazy.
What the fuck is he think he doing?
This nigga quick in a bitch, bro. Oh, where is he?
Where did he go that quick?
Hey, is that him over there?
Yeah, that's him. What is he him, doing?
Bro.
Oh! Oh!
Hey, what's up? What's up, SEO? Where you been at? Man, we living with a real live murderer. Like I said, I ain't no snitch, but I'm real scared for my life. Like, ain't nobody gonna do nothing?
Man, the Mario hoes always trying to find out a way to bring up sales. Like, every time.
Mario hoes, man. I'm sorry, that shit's so funny, bruh. The Mario hoes, man. Just imagine, bro. Like, just imagine if you really had someone named the Mario Bros and you just call them the Mario hoes, man. That shit's crazy.
Mario, turn this off before Link come in here.
Chief, shut the fuck up. He needs to know why nobody plays this weak shit. Come on.
Mario, you're not gonna keep talking to me like you crazy.
Yeah, Chief.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
What's up, Link?
What's up?
Mario, what are you doing?
I'm playing you. I'm playing Link.
It's not Link. The game's called Zelda.
I honestly don't give a fuck what this game is called. This shit is boring as shit. Like, what are you even doing here?
Get him, Mario.
I've been in the same spot for like 20 minutes, Luigi. What the fuck is going on?
Get him, Mario.
And you're fucking ugly. You're wearing a goddamn skirt.
Sus.
You look like you're in the 1400s in this whole lane. Who would want to play this?
Put your game on there, man.
Okay. Whatever, Link.
You're always saying stuff, man.
Here we go.
No, you know you're ugly in this hole. You 8-bit ass nigga. Your clothes is faded. I mean, you just ugly. Come on.
I don't know if you know this, Link.
Hey, yo. Ain't that the worst, bro? When you trying to cook people, when you trying to cook someone, and you ain't getting no type of hype from, like, the surrounding characters, bro, the cast behind, you ain't getting no type of hype, bro. You ain't getting no damn, you ain't getting no ooh, you ain't getting no, like, nothing, bro. It's just pure crickets. Damn, bro, that's tough.
But nobody's laughing at your jokes.
That's tough.
You're not funny. But I got a joke we can all laugh at. Yourselves. Now that shit's funny. 6 million, come on. How much did we sell in the first game?
Here we go with sales again, bro. Y'all niggas tripping, I'm out, bro.
You're a joke. Hold on, Halo, where you headed to so fast? That's how you know your sales weren't good.
What are you talking about? Halo 1, 2, and 3 did amazing.
How much is amazing?
12 mil, Luigi.
12 mil? Come on, didn't Ezio sell 13? They mad at us because of our sales, Luigi. Come on.
Man, shut the fuck up, Mario.
Oh, hell no.
Boy, love pulling out the Glock.
Here we go with the guns again, Luigi. Here we go. Okay, Halo, we're done. Come on, your sales are great.
Doesn't that get old?
For real.
Man, I can't stand y'all niggas, bro. Always bringing up sales and shit.
Get out your feelings.
Man, I think we need to jump the Mario Bros. They really just keep doing shit. Because of them, the pizza man can't come to our house no more.
Bruh.
I got it.
Hey, you ordered a pizza?
I mean, why else the fuck would you be here?
Oh, I was just...
Nah, I'm just playing. Come on, man. $12.94, right?
Yeah, it's perfect.
Here you go, Zach Coin.
Appreciate it, man.
No problem.
You have a good one.
Wait, hold on. Where's the mushrooms at?
You didn't order any mushrooms, right?
Oh, okay. I didn't order
Run,
any mushrooms.
Run, my boy.
Okay. Run. Luigi, guess what?
What, Mario?
I didn't order any mushrooms.
Oh, you didn't?
Nope. Well, I guess have a nice night.
Oh, yes. Sorry about that.
Oh, yeah. Me too.
Well, yeah. Anyway, yeah. You have a good one.
All right. Wait, hold on, you forgot your dip!
Wait, what?
Oh, what the fuck you mean? Talk about we don't get any mushrooms. You ordered now quit fucking playing with us, piece of shit. Take your shit and get the fuck out of here. You know what the fuck you talking about. Peach! Peach, open the door!
Oh my god, dude. These dudes are so stupid, man. Like, video, like I said, bro, this is a gem, bro. They got so many old videos that are just freaking gems, man. Like, this shit was hilarious, dude. Like, Mario Bros need to be banned, man. They need to be banned. Honestly, when's the last video game house that came out, dude? Like, what? I know it's 5, but, like, would it come like a year and a half ago or something like that? They need to hurry up, bro. If they're going to do a video game house finale, they just need to go ahead and do it now, man. Because, honestly... The Super Mario Bros, they have made them goated, man. Like, me, I wasn't too much of a Mario fan, but I'm a fan of the Mark version of Mario. I'm the fan of the Leland version of Luigi, like...
Try to catch a vibe, I ain't had to put her on. Bought her 2-skidder, yeah, we heading for the sun. Try to get my high, I ain't tripping for the funds. Yeah, I won't start, I ain't tripping, I'm a stun.